Oh, hey, the pack. Oh, where's the wolf pack?
Oh, God, I am so sad right now.
Got it.
All right.
Okay, got to get this back to Rob.
I wonder if I'll be attacked by wolves at all. Nah, there's no way. Why would I get attacked by wolves? I've already completed my objective! That was a little late. That was a very late reaction. I'm sorry, everyone. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! My god! That was awful! Mash F. Mash F. Press X to kill. Press X to pay respects.
Oh, that was close.
That was close. You are right. Now you pissed off the rest of the pack. They're all going to be waiting outside. They're just going to like, sup. What are you doing in our house? Really, is that it? No other wolves? Really? Alright then. I mean, seriously, there's no wolves or anything. Do they not care or something? Oh, what's this? Well, I can't. I mean, I'm interested now. What are you doing? What just happened there? Wait, why would I jump? Oh. Well, I want to get there. I want to get in here. Looks like a secret. A sneaky secret. Aw, inaccessible. Dang it. I didn't know it actually did that. I thought this was just gonna be like, oh, you die. But that was a secret. Oh well. Secrets are overrated anyways. I guess I'm just supposed to go down the zip line, I guess. Who cares? Well, I do, actually. I'm playing the game. That's a good point, Josh. You are playing the game. So, by the way, shift is not to run. You probably know this, but shift is not to run. Shift is to freaking, fall to your death. Shift is to evade or something like that, so that's just a thing. So, I mean, I keep doing it because I keep thinking, oh, we can roll. We can do a roll. I keep thinking it's the sprint button, so if you keep seeing me doing the monkey thing, then that's because I'm stupid. So... do 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 no no. Jesus Christ, why would you do that? I would have just accepted my fate at that point. Well, then, I think we've made it very clear that she is much better than I am at many things. Like being a doctor.
Let's get you patched up.
I can't do this all on my own. No, nah, no, I'm no Superman. And then just Scrubs logo right there.
I'm no Superman.
Yay, he's okay. Roth's okay, everybody.
It's not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
I think a wolf has a lot on a broken bottle.
Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
Yes, that's why she said it was a good idea.
Look, Lara, we need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
So go do it yourself as I sit here.
I'm afraid you're going to say that.
She is a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are.
Are you serious? How are you not this kind of Croft?
Just
new thing! We got a new thing!
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
We got a new thing.
Just be careful, Lara.
So, can we just get rid of our other thing? Come on, Laura, we gotta raid some tombs! Climbing axe.
You might wanna give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Oh, there's a rock wall right here. It's a climbing axe, not a prying axe, not a praying axe.
I can climb this.
Oh man, we can climb this, everyone. Did you know? Did you know? In the game Tomb Raider that came out in 2013, you can climb things. I actually did not know that. I actually didn't really know a lot about this game until I actually started playing it. So, that's fun. It's always a fun experience. Crap, where's another climbing wall? There it is. It's going to be surrounded by light. So it's okay. I know where we're going, though. We're going to the special tunnel thing. Oh, crap. God, I don't like the quick time events. I am terrible at quick time events. No matter how much I'm expecting quick time events, I suck at doing them. Secret tomb nearby? Oh. That's what this tomb is? So you raid tombs to... Oh, it said something to examine. What?
Some kind of container.
GPS cache?
Left these behind.
Well, obviously the evil people. Laura. How do you not know this? Miss Indiana Jones? Something cool better be in here. Nope, it's just really dark and there's skeletons! Skeletons! Okay. There's spikes and there's rocks and there's water and there's rocks and there's more rocks and there's stairs and there's dead bodies! Okay. Now we can run. Now we can hide. Now we can do something. And there's a campfire. Well, how is this campfire still going? That's not good. No, that means someone's down here. Thank God for Roth's training. Whatever.
Preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. The killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of...
She's talking, apparently.
But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Well, let's get survivalist, I guess. Looting corpses give me more XP. Wait, whoa. What is this? Oh, can I unlock these too? Well, dang. These would have been very useful to know about. Ugh, I thought you could only do the survival thing. Well, I guess not. Well, we're not gonna need fire. Oh. Tomb of the Unworthy. That's cool. That goes up there. What's over here?
Sacrifice. Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai.
Well, maybe we ain't in ancient Yamata. You ever think about that? You ever think about where is that going? Stay down here. No, what are you... Did I just get trapped in here? What the heck? Okay, we'll just forget about that then. We gotta put something on that it goes to the bottom. Can we put these on there? I don't like... Is there physics? I'm confused if this game has physics or not. Like, it's really confusing. Is that it? Do I just get out of here? What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I light these on fire. Duh! Ew. That's nasty. Now we get to go up. And that did absolutely nothing. Okay. Now we push these off. But if I climb on that, then it's just gonna go down. Or will it? Of course it won't. Come on. What am I talking about? That would be logical. Well, where am I supposed to go now? Obviously up there, but how do I get... Oh, wait! It's a climby wall! Yay! Climby wall! Climby wall! Okay. Sweet.
This may have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Oh, sweet. Treasure chest. Big two. Oh. The balloons! That was my Krusty Krab laugh. Did you literally just take one of those? Do you not see all this? Just put, like... Oh, Jesus Christ. How do I get out of here? Do I have to go back the way I came, or is there a way to get out of here without doing that? Oh, there's this. That's cool. Well, music... Bad music's playing now. But now we have a skill point. So let's use this skill point for hunting upgrades. Efficient use of bags and pockets allows you to carry more ammunition. Focus mine allows you to shoot you more time to aim deadly shots with your bow. Let's go with this because I have not yet witnessed a time where I need more ammo. And it's not letting me master it! Okay, so that was very weird. I went to the campsite to And usually I would just, like, edit this to where, like, it seemingly nothing happened. Well, but that is just the weirdest thing. Why would it do that at the campsite when, you know... I mean, and then it acted like nothing was wrong. It was just like, baby, why are you leaving me when I was trying to close the game? And then I had to do that whole tomb again, and it's just a whole ordeal. The tomb really wasn't that hard, though, so it wasn't that big of a deal. But anyways, we're back. That was just really dumb.
I can't do that now.
You can't do what now? What the heck are you talking about? Okay. Well, now we can get back to what we were supposed to be doing, which is getting to the top of this thing. Cool, right? And by the way, I didn't notice the first time that I did it, but it said tomb raided. So, I'm a genius. I should be a game developer, and I am just that good. I mean, you guys might not agree, you might agree, but I am that good. Alright. Just...
Hey, you find anything?
Oh.
No, nothing.
Crap.
What? Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far. Should we head back up to the bunker? Nah, let's wait out the storm. Got it! Stay alert. Let's move inside.
Yeah, move inside, guys.
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on deck duty later. What do you think they use it for?
Oh, I'm using the gun. Jesus. I would like to use the bow in this situation, since it's a stealth thing.
You hear something? Hold on, take a look. What?
See if I can take this guy out real quick.
Oh shit! I need help here!
No, you don't. That's my favorite part of the stealth games. The guy is just like, help! I need help here! And then the tense music starts playing because it's just like, uh oh, you done goofed. Oh, I don't have fire. Just like, you done goofed, and then you just immediately kill them, and they didn't alert anyone, and now it's just like, well, nothing to do now but to stop the music. And I just, it's little things like that that I find joy in, really. I have a sad life, I know. Anyways, can I climb the brush? No. Well... see here, there's gotta be a reason to go this way. Is there salvage? There's arrows. Full with arrows. You know, I really like playing this with a bow and arrow because I'm terrible with the bow and arrow in Far Cry 4. And I've been watching Arrow lately. I mean, I've been on it, but new episode comes on tonight. It's a Wednesday that I'm recording. This is actually during the Flash and Arrow crossover, and I'm not sure if you guys know this, but I love the Flash. The Flash is one of my favorite heroes. It's between the Flash and Batman, and I own both of their shirts. Yeah, it's between Flash and Batman for me. And then, oh god, don't fall. So yeah. And then Arrow. I was skeptical of Arrow at first. I was just like,
mortar and pestle. Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Okay. Oh, we gotta examine it to find the hidden information. Why, I don't know, but we're doing it. Come on, there's got to be something. I've looked at everything. There's a crack. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Jimmy crack corn.
There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
What? The heck you talking about? Okay, whatever, I found it.